how easy is it to get a knife where you've only got to go into the kitchen? You could take a small potato knife, you could take a vegetable knife, and there you have it, a 4-6 inch blade, whatever, rigid, the handle, conceal it, and that is an instant weapon. But that isn't a made-a-wet weapon, but it will cause the same amount of injury as a made weapon. That's what we call an intended weapon. So it's intended to cause injury by the person carrying it, if that's what their intent is.
Dorset has the least amount of stabbings with 47. While London has a staggering 7,409. Other major cities such as Greater Manchester has 2,294. And the West Midlands, which has 2,303 stabbings. This is still 5,000 less than London. Something needs to be done.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.